Mariota, deep ball, got it. The tight end, Kyle Pitts, he's the player to watch for.
You see Kyle Pitts.
Really a tight end or not?
Football player.
First down and 10, got it. Mariota, rolling to the right, able to complete. That's Brian Edwards. Second and 12. Step and fire, it's Tariq Black. White under pressure, able to get out of there, now turns into a ball carrier, and he'll pick up a couple. Jets rush four, clean pocket for Mariota, able to complete, and staying on his feet is Kadarryl Hodge, down the sideline. Mariota, sideline, wide open and caught. It's Anthony Firkser, third and nine. Has a clean pocket to throw. End zone caught. Touchdown. Olamide Zaccheaus. Algiers single setback. Fake it to him. Picks up the blitz. Set up the screen. MyCole Pruitt, the tight end.
They just get his quarterback rolling. Get him on the move. Right here with another play action attempt.
That was some great formation. Ritter got rid of it and hit Anthony Firkser for another big game. Goal. Third and goal situation tonight for the Falcons. A couple of fancy moves. Still coming up on the 2 minute warning. Chance for another shot. Ritter will step and fire, and there it is, complete. It's Bernhardt.
Bet your cover three beaters coming here.
Off the play fake. Falcons have all three timeouts. We'll see how they play this. Ritter to throw, flag comes in, and wide open. MyCole Pruitt found a seam down. Ritter completed his first seven passes. We're looking for more.
Saw him at practice. You were like, oh my God, that dude's a monster.
Jets found him in the fourth
round. There it is.
Over the middle. Beautiful ball.
Which is so hard to build nowadays across any sport.
Here's Felipe Franks throwing on the run. Able to complete. MyCole Pruitt. So Marcus Mariota, Desmond Ritter.
Both. Same time, he's a big athlete.
First down and 10. It's Olison, the ball carrier. And guys, there's less than five quarters remaining in the preseason, right? You got one more full game at the end of this one.
I think it's going to give them the results that they want. You just have to be patient with
them. That you can use. I think their offensive line is going to be a little bit solidified, you know, with some of their young.
Fifth fastest time by any player over 240 pounds at the combine since 2003. They're starting to get the right type of people. They just need a little bit more help. Continue building it. Arthur has to continue coaching it.
Yep.